coming in 2024 season?
I feel confident about them. I think they're going to be top five in the league.
Oh, top five. What about you?
I had no doubts going into this. I honestly think that they're going to be able to go to Madrid.
Madrid right here and now. Obviously, my boy over here, his voice is absolutely shattered because he's been cheering for Crew endlessly. So, guys, give it up. Give it up for the Crew. All right, I'm going to step aside for a second. Are there any G2 fans in the house? Are there any G2 fans that want to join me on stream and talk about G2? Anyone? Anyone? No, no. You come over here, buddy. Come over here. Surely this won't go wrong. All right. Let's see. What's up, buddy? Okay, what's the sign?
Yo, Valen, Valen. Yo. Valen is the goat. Valen my throat, okay?
Wonderful. Well, sir, you can go that way. Thank you so much for that one. And that is why we don't have nice things. That is why we don't have nice things. But jokes aside, though, guys, we got some things.
Global wants to change up the plan. Oh. Ye is positioned for this.
Surely
he delivers.
This is the angle? No way. Oh my goodness. Sleeping.
Man got the opportunity to do so, but he whiffed the shot. And now he might be forced back here. And
damn, bro.
I don't know, man.
There are no words.
That was a big mishap.
There are no words. It is what it is. We keep going forward. Global Esports have been doing such a good...
Thanks for watching this video. Please support the channel by checking out some of our sponsors. Links are in the description below.
Bro, he's disappeared.
And it demonstrates the same thing again. Look at the angles that Keznit is fighting to get those two on top of Generator. They're not giving G2 any space to attempt a retake. In order to set up a retake, you need at least the little bit of map control to start moving forward. And most teams on Icebox are just going to give you that. They're like, oh yeah, we're going to play for Sharks, we're going to play for Mollies, that kind of thing. Let's back off and play towards Belt. And instead, Crew are choking out G2. And they're also just going...
Net.
Man here gives some info, note of both of them are on B, left. So the players can start rushing into the side to try and take this one. But still, it's just to share it. Night 4. Our connection, Trent. Don't have any of those audio cues. And the backside position this game is a great call by Crew. In the moment here, they're doubled up. It is some semblance of awareness. Jonah P still there. And there it is.
The
it
ace.
Is found. Right when they needed it.
If that's what it takes, though, Jonah fighting with a Guardian, acing it. Crew.
You cannot escape.
I don't think that's the call from Josh in the tactical timeout.
Yep.
Jonah, buy a Guardian and ace them.
How much is it per PC? How many aces have we got now? Is this the third one? I've got power.
Yeah.
Marketing guy is sweating. He's sweating.
No, boss, I promise. It was a good idea.
It was a good idea. Position played onto the top corner. It's Leaf. Does he see this inside the smoke? He's not watching. He's not watching. Side by side.
The fuck?
The jet plays on the
oh my god. He just turned around. That was crowd 100%. That was crowd 1000%.
It's messy, but eventually.
Taking a fight?
This is good. Keep working mid. GG.
Yeah. Just report him for hacking. Game will get dodged.
Ace. QCK, eh? We're getting run down by Quick.
Quick is Quick, man. I can't lie, he's fast.
Wait. Change up the plan. Ye is positioned for this. Surely he delivers.
Blaziken can't use his... Oh, no! Ye!
No, he's finished.
Man got the opportunity to do so, but he whiffed the shot. And now he might be forced back here.
Yeah, no, bro. It's,
I don't know, man.
It honestly
works. That that was a big mishap.
Oh my god.
I can't watch the full video. No, stop. I can't watch the full video, bro. I'm not watching this all. I'm not watching this all. It's just too much. I can't watch this. What is this video, bro? What is this, bro? Why did the WWE make this? The Booyah.
Or, like, card death jacking, like, all that shit.
No, he's in that 30.
Level 1.
I've never been saying
one enemy remaining. Holy shit, those Miz.
Oh
my god.
Balls up. Detonation Focus Me versus Team. What kind of name is this? Oh my god. This became just a flaming stream. The EU matches. Oh, Team Liquid and... Wait, is Na'Vi good?
On stream and talk about G2? Anyone? Anyone? No, no? You come over here, buddy. Come over here. Surely this won't go wrong. All right. Let's see. What's up, buddy? Okay, what's the sign?
Yo, Valen. Yo. Valen is the goat. Valen my throat, okay?
Wonderful. Well, sir, you can go that way. Thank you so much for that one. And that is why we don't have nice things. That is why we don't have nice things. No, jokes aside though, guys, we got some things to give away for you wonderful people. Can we just go ahead and chuck some...
Neutralized. Breaking them.
Curious.
Destabilizer.
One enemy remaining.
My ult is ready.
분들이 궁금해하고 있는데 이렇게 멋지게 승리로 시작을 했습니다. 그래서 소감이 어떤지 물어보니까요. 아 작년에 이제 6개월간의 여정도 굉장히
재밌었는데 Something my boyfriend loves you more than me.
좋다고 좋아하는 모습을 보였습니다. 다음 질문도 이어가 보도록 할게요. 되게 맵 1과 맵 2에서 되게 정말 어려운 그런 상황에 많이 닥쳤어요. 그런데 끝내는 반전을 통해서 승리를 이끌어 갔는데
Elbow, everyone else go mid. Let's fucking win this game.
Let's win.
Let's fucking get this victory. Had enough.
Tunnel, rotating the fire.
Good. Keep working mid. FF.
Yeah.
Spike down mid.
Just report him for hacking. Game will get dodged.
Ace.
All right. Let's see. What's up, buddy? Okay, what's the sign?
Yo, Valen. Yo. Valen is the goat. Valen my throat, okay?
Wonderful. Well, sir, you can go that way. Thank you so much for that one. And that is why we don't have nice things. That is why we don't have nice things. No, jokes aside though, guys, we got some things to give away for you wonderful people. Can we just go ahead and chuck some stuff into the crowd?
What the?
Everything. I mean.
Big jewel is fun.
You know, if you can secure the rounds, might as well. Polvi. Is he going to stab him?
Oh, no. Oh, no.
I'm losing my mind, ladies and gentlemen.
His face.
I thought crazy guy just at the nick of time, right?
Oh,
and then
man.
Panics a little bit, brings out the classic, hits the alternate fire, tap burst. Sure, let's go with that. What is happening? The timings.
That's
been
so funny.
Wacky this
but
round,
he did send a message
somehow,
though.
Someway,
6-4, and very maybe this would be a good time.
I feel like I've been playing this game forever. I feel stupid about it, like a little fucker.
Match found.
Okay, so the cue noise, but then it just allowed me to click it again. That's weird. If you got double watermelon, you'd have no goal left to chase. Well, I would.
Seeking some sort of response here, trying to meet them with just pure raw manpower, and they are being met with G2. Your players towards the back, Leaf and Valen.
Bro, Valen is him. You guys, him slash her.
Crew had a